Zungri in Calabria is an agricultural settlement in the province of Vibo Valencia. The local museum, Museo della Civiltà Contadina e Rupestre, preserves more than 3,000 objects and finds from the period. A steep slope leads from the small square of the museum to the stone village, which is unique in Calabria. On an area of approximately 3,000 square meters, there are approximately 100 rock-cut dwellings of various sizes and shapes. These homes can consist of one or more rooms, have one or two internal floors, and can be circular or rectangular in shape. The stone homes were connected by steps carved into the rocks. The water from the three springs under the rock was collected in tanks and used through a common water system, and even a sewer system was built to collect and use rainwater. The rectangular or circular cave dwellings were ventilated through a hole in the vaulted or domed roof, but some dwellings also had circular or rectangular windows that faced either the inner courtyard or the valley thanks to the thickness of the walls. These apartments did not need to be heated in winter or cooled in summer. It's true, it wouldn't have been possible, because approximate. They maintained a uniform temperature between winter and summer with a difference of 5 degrees. The caves were used even recently. For example, people fled here during the bombings during the World War. In addition, these cave dwellings were used for grain storage, animal shelters, and silos.